HTML, Hypertext Markup Language. Websites or web pages are developed using HTML. So the websites are written or developed using a special language that is Hypertext Markup Language, and it uses tags for designing pages. So why we need tags? Tags are the simple commands, and an HTML program is written to design web pages using tags. So tags are simple commands which are used to instruct a web browser about how the web page should look like. HTML files can be created and edited in a text editor. So the text editor is a word processing program that is used to type and edit an HTML program. HTML gets converted to text or images in a web browser. So we need a web browser to view the result. A web browser is a software which is used to view the website. So example can be Mozilla Firefox. Designing a website. We learn how to design a website, and for designing a website we required two basic things, that is text editor and web browser. Text editor is a text processing application, and text editor is used to type and edit an HTML program. It can edit and modify HTML files, such as if you are using Windows operating system, you'll find there Notepad as a text editor, and in Linux you'll get gedit. Web browser is used to view the result. Web browsers are used to display HTML files. It can convert the HTML program to web pages. A web browser is a software which is used to view websites. The website it display is according to the HTML program written. And examples can be the Internet Explorer, Mozilla Firefox, Google Chrome. HTML tags. It consists of angle brackets less than or greater than with the name of tag enclosed in between. So an HTML tag is composed of the name of the element surrounded by angular brackets, and HTML tag can be categorized as the container tags and empty tag. So HTML tags are not case sensitive, like you can write any tags in lowercase or uppercase. So these are not case sensitive. And two types of tags are there, that is container tag and empty tag. So container tag ends with an ending or closing tag. End tag is a prefix with a forward slash. So the container tag contain text or other tags, and it consists of a start tag and end tag. An empty tag is just opposite of container tag, that this tag do not contain any text or any other tag, and empty tag do not have any end tag. Examples like BR tag or HR tag are empty tag, and it doesn't require end tag. Saving a file. How to save a HTML file? So some steps are given to save a HTML file, that is just select the file from menu bar and then select save. Save as a dialog box will appear, and you need to select save and select the desired saving location. So you need to choose the desired location for saving your file, and then provide a file name. Just type the file name of your choice, and then the extension, the .html as the extension, and after that just click the save button. So we need to save the file, HTML file, with .html extension. Viewing a web pages. So after typing the program code and saving the file, you can view the web page created in the browser window. So for that you need to follow some steps. Steps to open a HTML program file are: just open Internet Explorer, click on Start button, go to All Programs, and then just open Internet Explorer. From there, just click on the File menu and select the Open option. The shortcut is to open a file is Ctrl plus O. And after that, just select the HTML program file and click the Open button and click OK in the Open dialog box. Now you can just see your web page on web browser.